Fallen trees are said to blossom when plague stalks the land. Perhaps they've already bloomed somewhere in Krod.
once told me, always be true to myself. I'm surprised to see who's, well, alive. Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I serve the Archbishop. I'm the only one left. Everyone's dead. From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. I didn't die. But my heart breaks more each day. Can you do me a kindness? Bring me the holy mark from the Archbishop's quarters. The Archbishop was a true saint. He was my savior. If I write his words into my heart, maybe it'll give me the strength to carry on. I can't die. But perhaps this can help me live again. Please, bring me the holy mark as quickly as you can. I can't die.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
Isn't this a cryptic vessel? Well, I would expect nothing less from you. What I mean, of course, is that this is a humble invention of mine. A cipher device. Once your information is locked in here, only you can get it out. Of course, once people realize the value of a truly unbreakable way to keep secrets, knockoffs flood the market. The trials and travails of true genius, forever copied, never credited. But I admit, even some of these knockoffs could still hold secrets. You're welcome to take a crack at, cracking it. Who knows? It could lead you to something truly valuable. Or at least more practical. May I be of assistance? I can decipher this in moments, if you'd allow me. I admit, I'm a bit rusty, but it's all starting to come back to me. Genius never sleeps and never truly abandons the truly brilliant. What? No, of course I didn't read the contents. Who has time to read anymore? But I could help you read it if you want to.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service? This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?